Prime Minister Churchill, who with Britons is facing the robot blitz, visits an anti-aircraft installation designed to combat the menace. And there it is, the soulless killer. Mary Churchill is at her post of duty. The Prime Minister has warned Britons that even larger robots may be on the way. Already 2,700 have been announced killed. And this is the result. The bomb loaded with a ton of explosive has terrific concussive force. At the peace table, Winston Churchill will remember.